getting old and a bit rusty and nobody liked him. One day, being very bored, he thought it would be a good idea to tidy up all his old programs in his dusty old data bank. There were tapes in there he hadn't played for years. Checking them through, he accidentally pushed a wrong button and suddenly he heard...
Marvin, I love you. Marvin, I love you.
Well, he was sure he hadn't heard that ever before, but he wasn't even sure he'd heard it that time, because being a bored and gloomy robot, he hadn't really been listening. What was worse, he couldn't remember what button he'd accidentally pressed. Anyway, he tried a few switches at random and suddenly... about it. Who was singing these strange words? Was it another robot or some strange life form from the distant past when he was a young robot and people still made the occasional attempt to like him? He couldn't make it out at all, so he pushed a few buttons again. Could play it whenever he wanted, think about what he'd missed, and live miserably ever after.